thank you and welcome to the 21st annual Aronimink's Got Talent. Now, 21 years ago, it wasn't Aronimink's Got Talent. It was just a talent show. But obviously, we have 25 amazing acts from dancing to singing to playing the music to a karate kata demonstration. So I know that your children have been working really hard over the last couple weeks in preparation for this awesome annual event. And I know you are not here to listen to me speak. So without further ado, let's get started with our first act of the night, Mr. Daniel Zhao on the drum.
Awesome job, Daniel. One more time, give it up to Daniel. All right, ladies and gentlemen, girls and boys, let's give it up for Genevieve. All right, now, folks, time for Gabriel and Lucas to come out, and they're going to entertain you right now.
Yeah, I'm going to take my horse to the old town road. I'm going to ride till I can't no more. I'm going to take my horse to the old town road. I'm going to ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the back.
Folks, give it up for Andy right now.
I wish
Let's hear it for Rory. And she made it look so easy. And now if you'll put your hands together for Phoebe. So much. It's Phoebe, everybody. All right, time to put your hands together now for Jacqueline. Gonna sing for us right now.
Crisscross, cha-cha real smooth. Let's go to work. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. Two hops this time. Two hops this time. Right foot, two stops. Left foot, two stops. Hands on your knees. Hands on your knees. Keep on moving. Yeah. Come on. Cha-cha now, y'all. Turn it out. This time.
Folks, Nina is going to come out and she's going to play the piano for us also. Come on out here, Nina.
Thank you.
Once again, let's hear it for Roche. Great job. Okay, up next we have Lily. She's going to come out and dance for us. Put your hands together because Brian is going to be playing that giant bass, a stand-up bass is bigger than him. Let's hear it for him, everybody. Come.
Yes, Brian.
Brian, thank you. All right, time to put your hands together for Olivia, Charlie, and Peyton.
I'm
for Olivia, Charlie, and Peyton. All right, right now we have Ariana. Some dance for us right now. We have dance and gymnastics, Jaden and Najee. Yes. Let's put your hands together, everybody, for Adeline. Thank you. Nicely done, Adeline, on piano. All right, up next we have Nalaya. Let's hear everybody for Nalaya. She's going to come out and sing for us. Let's hit for Nalaya, everybody. Great job. All right, folks, put your hands together for Joe Sal. All right, folks, put your hands together. Vanilla and Cheyenne. Up on the stage for a picture, okay? First, I'd like you all to take a bow. And let's hear it for this great talent here at Aronimink Elementary School. Great job, everybody.
Elementary School, I want to thank you guys for coming out. Obviously, we have a very talented group of elementary school students, so give your kids a round of applause. I'd also like to take this moment to thank a couple people who made this event happen. First of all, I'd like to thank Mrs. Jo Miller, our Aronimink's Got Talent Chair. As well as Mrs. Kate Smith, who is working the refreshment stand out there. As well as Mrs. Troy, who is behind the scenes, making sure all the acts get on and off stage. So if it wasn't for them, this event would not be happening. And also a big shout out to Mr. Steve Kurz, who is our lights and music for tonight. He did us a solid today to get these acts up and running. So, hey. Thank you guys again for coming out. And also, yeah, this man here who needs no introduction, Mr. Steve Flynn, our custodian. All right, you don't have to go home, but you can't stay here. But on your way out, please grab a Wawa iced tea or lemonade for the road. So thank you all, and have a great Memorial Day weekend.